say that all good things must come to an end. But today all good things have just begun for this wonderful couple, Royston and Agnes. Even as they have taken their vows to be together in good times and in bad, in sickness and health and death do their part, we are all gathered here this evening to congratulate this wonderful couple, to shower our blessings on them, to pray for them and to continue to encourage them. I'm Elton, your friend and companion, ladies and gentlemen, inviting all of you to rise and let's welcome Royston and Agnes here at St. Lawrence School Hall, inviting you to load both hands with confetti and shout on the couple as they pass you. Thank you. Give a little more space, let the couple walk right round. Maya, you ready? Maya, depending on Auntie Jean, is he good enough for you? Yes, sir. Super. We're trying to make this as comfortable as possible for all of you guys. But continue to smile and put on your smiling faces that I always say, because Royston and Agnes are going to enter. They're already smiling. They're expecting your lovely smiles as well. Okay? Excuse me. Little to the chairs. I'm sorry. Thank you so much. Can you make a nice warm arc? Go a little behind. Spread out. Single file, ladies and gentlemen. Single line. Single file. Who's this lovely lady in purple? My color. Go behind. Yeah. I'll take your name later. Go behind. Super. Some of you have stopped smiling. Super. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Enter.